Hello everyone, friends. In this video, I want to talk about AutoCAD 2025, which is the new version of the AutoCAD program and contains artificial intelligence and many innovations. Let's move on to our video without further ado. First of all, I want to talk about the Smart Block feature. This feature works better than normal block creation. Smart Block creation has a few advantages over normal block creation. Let's examine the first advantage. First of all, let's make a drawing for this, and to turn this drawing into a smart block, type B-Convert and select our shape, then press Enter. As you can see, our shape is green. Now let's press Enter one more time and type New Block, enter a name and select the point we want, and say Convert. And we have converted this drawing we made into a smart block with BC-Onvert. Now let's make another drawing and make a smart block in the same way. The best thing about smart blocks is that they can be changed. For example, we currently have two smart blocks. We want to replace one with the other. What do? We select the blocks we want to replace. We type B replace and press enter. From the tab that opens, we select which block we want to replace it with. And we have replaced one smart block with a different smart block. We can also select more than one block at the same time and perform this replacement operation. Another plus point of creating a smart block is that we can select one of the drawings that are more than one at the same time and turn all the drawings into smart blocks. For this, let's make one drawing and duplicate it. Right now we have more than one drawing. Let's select one of these shapes. Type B, convert and enter, and as you can see, all the shapes are green. Let's press enter again. Let's name it and say convert. Now with this feature, we have selected a single drawing and converted other drawings that are the same as this drawing into smart blocks. Now let's move on to our second new feature in AutoCAD 2025. Autodesk Assistant feature added in AutoCAD 2025. After opening the program, we click Autodesk Assistant once from the top. You can write here about any topic you want and ask for help on this topic. It shows you step by step what you can do about the subject you want. It tells you what you can do. You can follow these steps and solve your problems. When you are done with what you want to ask, you can say end chat from the top and end the conversation. The third new feature in AutoCAD 2025 is Activity Insight. With this feature, we can see the changes made to drawings. For this, we simply make a drawing, save it and exit. Then we open our work again and make a few more changes and repeat this several times. Then open our work and click on Activity Insights under the VIO heading. As you can see in the tab that opens, there are changes made. As you click on them, explanations are written below. You can select Activity Insights by clicking on the three dots under the file in the opening window of the AutoCAD program. You can also view it in View Activity Insights. Now let's move on to the fourth new feature. AutoCAD had the ability to add a map. You can add a map image of a region in five new ways in AutoCAD 2025. First, we type Geo from our keyboard and press Enter. Then click Map and enter the address. After selecting the address, click Drop Marker here. After clicking Next, select the required tab and click Next. After making a click on the screen, click once more. Then, as you can see, a map appears on the screen. Let's press the center ball of our mouse twice in a row and center the address we have selected on the screen. Then you can click on any of the maps in the online map option from above and select it. You can use whatever you want. As you can see here, there is more than one map option. You can use whichever one you want. The fifth new feature is Trace. With Trace, you can add notes to your drawings and edit them later. Traces are very important if you are working in a group. With this feature, you can add notes to your drawings and communicate them with your group friends. To add a trace to a drawing, first type Trace and press Enter, then click New and press Enter. In this tab, you can either add a note or make a drawing. If there are things you want to convey to your group mates, type them here and then press the cross. After saving Trace, let's see how Trace opens. We type Trace on our keyboard and press Enter. To open the trace we have saved, we click Open here, and we need to enter the trace name. If you saved the trace as Trace1, Trace2, or a different name, you type the name here and press Enter. As you can see, the notes you added or the drawings you made will appear on the screen. You can make changes here in the same way and press the cross. The changes you have made will also be reflected here. Yes, friends, in this lesson we have examined the new features in AutoCAD 2025. Apart from these features, improvements have been made in two-dimensional and three-dimensional drawings. It has been made faster to draw. Stay tuned for AutoCAD and other programs. Take care of yourself to see you in our next lesson.